should read the sign about our mandatory sign of fries policy. Lookie, another bright-eyed, bushy-tailed customer.
But I don't
want to stop spending money here. Well, don't worry. I'm certainly not going to keep you from doing what you want. Give him a Krabby Patty with the works.
I'm not hungry.
Oh, that's funny. I'll think about that one while you buy some gum soda.
Oh, cowboy.
You're doing it all wrong. Here, take this. Now you can flip two patties at the same time. That's the work.
Wow, deputy. Mr. Krabs, you're... cowboy. Wow, deputy. I think we have this off deputy.
Formula. Blasted flimsy nails. How am I supposed to hide me formula in this nonsense? Oh, well, it's the life I chose to live.
That means I know where it is.
Doesn't mean you can get to it.
Yeah, what kind of wife? We'll see about that. I knew this baby would come in handy. Turn on the navigation system, honey. Let's get this show on the road.
Dig 50 meters, then turn right.
At this rate, we'll have the formula before you can stand. Barnacles! Now what?
It appears we've stumbled into a mishap. Now we're stuck between a rock and a hard place. Literally.
Well, let's just dig deeper and go around it.
The only problem with that is...
Shh! Can't you see I'm concentrating? Yes! See what happens when you let me make my own decisions? Now maybe we'll get some... What happened?
Well, right before you started making your own decisions, I was about to say we're digging right above an underground cave.
Oh, your majesty.
I've never seen such beauty.
Stop. Right, stop.
It's such a shame no one else could see it.
Stop. Mike, I think I know how we can push Krabs out of business. We'll lure the customers underground with this gorgeous scenery.
Karen, please. Trying to process my emotions. Karen! I think I know how we can push Krabs out of business. We'll lure the customers underground with this gorgeous scenery. Man, I'm good.
Stop!
Cave dwellers! Servants to follow my every order. I decree this kingdom to be called the Chum Caverns. And may the people of Bikini Bottom shudder in awe of its majesty.
Hurry up, Mom. I want to see the Chum Caverns before the line gets too long.
Never you mind, Susie. It's already too late for that.
Oh, quick, get in front of the
But your decor is so amazing, I can't resist spending my money here.
Ah! Tourist Chen Nuggets, please, deputy. Ah! That certainly is Chum, deputy. With partner in Steve Chumminess, tourist recompense partner. That cowboy.
Get your twisted, blackened, money-grubbing heart out, Crab. I'm even profiting off your most loyal ally. space for this stuff. Got an empty safe I can borrow, Krabs? But seriously, this is getting really heavy.
Patrick, isn't this place amazing and beautiful? Here's your chum nuggets, deputy.
Oh, I almost forgot. Your chum kebab.
Oh, ew. But I guess you don't come around for the food anyway, deputy. You come in the rain splinter of the chum caverns, deputy. Oh, that's right, Patrick, deputy. The gift shop, partner! You're the hero, deputy! Yeah, deputies! I've got Kevin Fever, partner!
Where have you been? What's that ridiculous thing on your head?
It's a toy hat! The Chunk Kevin's gift shop, partner.
You spend all the money I don't pay you at me arch rival's business! Oi, Plankton's really cleaning up down there. Which means the only way to pick this business up is to run it into the ground! Another order of Chumballs! Huh? Krabs, what are you doing here? I'm here to steal McFeet customers!
With the savory flavor of a Krabby Patty! Now go get it!
Order up, deputies!
Krabs, you can't just slither down here and steal all my customers! It's unethical!
Unethical? This is all perfectly legit. I call full drilling rights under me restaurant.
Sea turtles, he called it. He always was good with legal jargon. All right, Krabs, if you think it's fair to undercut my business, then I'm gonna undercut you. How does it feel, Krabs, being in the hole, so to speak? Not well, I'd imagine. Now hold still so I can bury you.
Not if I bury you first.
Oh, deputy?
Fine, Krabs. Have it your way. This is all your fault. I ought to boil and butter you for this.
Plankton, I don't think you grasp the severity of our situation. We're trapped down here. As in, there is no way out!
There may be no way out for you, Krabs, but you needn't worry about me. My diminutive stature allows me to slip through rubble with ease. I can't make it. We're doomed!
Uh-huh. That's what I've been trying to tell you. Comfort me.
Now and forever.
We have a deal. No more bickering.
No more skullduggery of any kind.
Yeah. Hang on a minute. Don't you hear that?
Surprise, deputy! You found us, cowboy!
Oh, I should pay you for this!
Or just pay me for the job I already had due, deputy.
Get that formula!
are trapped in a good restaurant.
Captive customers? I should have thought of this sooner. But without Squidward, I need someone to work the register.
Yeah, deputy.